Really?
I've been all over this fucking place. Mum's not here.
Just keep your cool, okay? I'm heading for the second tower.
Shit, man, it's a soldier!
Fuck.
Mum's not here.
Just keep your cool, okay? I'm heading for the second tower.
Here we go.
Fuck, come on.
Just keep your cool, okay? I'm heading for the second tower. Making my way through the second block. Still no sign of Mum.
There's a crane. Reckon I can get a good view from up there.
Good idea. Be careful. I'm making my way through the second block. Still no sign of Mum.
There's a crane. Reckon I can get a good view from up there.
Good idea. Just be careful. Huh. Ah, fucking hell. Come on, keep moving. Contact.
Pull this apart, man. Fam is a soldier.
Mum!
Oh, for God's sake, what did I tell you?
Well, not to come here.
Yes, And you've done exactly what they wanted you to do. Ryan, why can't you just do what you're told?
Mum, I've killed a lot of people and climbed up a tower block just to get to you, so can we get on with this rescue, please?
Well, be careful, they've wired the fence.
Oh, really? I hadn't noticed the generator connected to the fucking fence.
Language.
Nick swears all the... Right, fine. Let me see the lock. Thank you. Now stay still.
It was brutal, Ryan. So fast. Tony's men were all over us. We didn't stand a chance.
Okay, Mum, I need you to focus. Can you drag that trolley over to me?
What?
No, use the cable that's on the floor. Yeah, yeah, pick it up. Good. Good.
His whole operation's changed.
What do you mean?
It was disciplined, organized, not like Tony at all.
Yeah, let's keep going.
They killed everyone.
Yeah, we're running out of time here, so...
You're not hearing me, Ryan. Tony's taken this to another level. He needs to be stopped.
Yeah. And I'll deal with him, I promise you. But first, I need that trolley. Keep going. Keep going. Stop. Good. Now stand back. Let me see if I can deal with this.
Someone's backing him. That's got to be it.
Who, though? Okay, he's safe. Now, can you get to the other side?
Yeah, I think so. We don't even know what we're dealing with here, Ryan. And I'm sorry. I never meant to put you in this much danger.
Mum, listen to me. Tony attacked us and we had to react.
That is exactly what your dad would have said.
Yeah, and he'd be right. Can you squeeze through that gap?
You're taking the piss.
Language?
Yes, I can.
Keep going. Last bit. Good, give me your wrist. You okay?
Concentrate, Ryan.
I am. Done. You need to get out of here.
What about you?
I'll find a way. Leave. Now.
Okay. Ryan!
Yeah, I know. Be careful.
I was gonna say thanks.
Michelle, Nick, I got Mum out.
Oh, thank fuck. Old Bill are on their way. I'll find Mum and meet you back at the safe house.
Ryan, what about you?
Tony's rigged the place. I need to get out of here quickly. I'm okay. Demolition must have started.
Ryan, I'm at the top of the crane. Just head to the north corner. I've got an idea.
What?
Just trust me.
Hey, run for it! Let me
you're gonna do something, you gotta do it now.
Him.
Why the fuck is bringing it down?
Come on.
Mom!
Ryan!
I'm sorry about what happened.
Where's my brother?
We think he got out. We're still looking for him. Ryan, I need you to help me, man. Work with me.
Oh, so that's what this is. A recruitment drive.
You were smart. You spotted the signs, Tony.
Really?
Yeah. There's someone behind him.
Yeah, Kayla.
No. It's more than that. She works for an organization. She's trying to take control of every aspect of society. Government, business, organized crime, intelligence agencies, anyone with any juice, criminal or legitimate. They may even think they're good people trying to do the right thing, but they are making decisions that we have no say in. Now, I've been tracking them for a while, trying to find out who they are and what they're gonna do next. So, yes, you've been compromised.
Hold on. Secret societies infiltrating the CIA. Have you lost your fucking mind?
You know something's not right. Tony Sharp comes out of the fucking blue, takes over the biggest outfit in Europe. There's something behind that. And every time I get near them, they disappear.
Maybe they don't exist.
This is the closest I've ever been. You took Tony off script. You gave us the chance. When he ordered that hit on your mother's bodyguards, that's what brought me here. That was an attack that was too big. There's no way Tony could put that together so fast with that military precision and those weapons. Come on, man.
Okay. Let's say you are right. What difference can I make? I'm just stuck in this room with you.
I can get you out of this room. But you have to vanish. That way they don't see us coming. You'll become a ghost. Even bad guys are scared of ghosts.
You guarantee me Michelle's safety. No charges.
I can do that.
All right, then.
Welcome aboard.
Try to find this place. Very industrial.
Nick's been here.
Whoa. If this is what he left, what the hell did he take? Falstad.
He's gone after Tony. We need to get in there.
Find out what they're shipping.
Yeah, and where it's going.
Exactly. I mean, we can speculate all we like, but until we're in there, we don't know.
Ground truth. Okay, when do we leave?
You leave immediately.
What about you?
Oh, I'll be there.
Yeah? Where?
I'll be on comms.
So you are a desk jockey. Now for the next spin. One down. On to the next. Got it.
man down. Young brother's got the energy locked, got the remedy stopped in a minute.
In other news, vandals have attacked the prestigious Arrow Gallery in Bermondsey, catching a multitude of important artworks. The gallery has recently become home to a Roman art collection that is belonging to Magnum Anthony Sharp. The damage is likely to amount to thousands of pounds. Mr. Sharp is unavailable for comment.
Ocean Descent. Oh, I remember we put Mum in that. She shit herself.
Thank you.
Grab tools. Pick lock. Easy.
That's what I was thinking.
Find the control box. You should be able to scramble the frequencies from there.
Let's get this bird loaded! Rome want this by midnight their time!
Fuck that. My shift ends in 10. Trouble with the radio.
It's done. The comms are scrambled.
Roger that.
Okay, Carson. Got a choice. Which way?
Either way will take you to a vent. Should get you into the security office.
Checking it out. Stand by. Oh, still...
Just need to grab my tools. Not pick your time. Better grab my tools. Come on, Ryan. Slow and steady. Line up the pin. Easy. Better disable that camera. Okay, let's just keep moving.
Investigating contact.
This must work the cargo lift.
I might have something here.
Up that ladder. must operate that lift. Nice job.
Give me an update, Marks.
There's a table full of briefcases. Each one's labeled by continent.
Interesting. Are there any documents?
Hard drives. They're indexed. Mining, biotech, petrochemicals.
Fingers in every pie. Time to go.
More monkey bars. I'm gonna look like an orangutan by the end of this. Carson, there's another fork in the road.
According to your plans, it doesn't matter. Either way, don't get there.
There's nothing here.
Staff announcement. Apologies for the ongoing comms issues. problems with the comms are proving harder to solve than we initially thought. Security status is being raised to substantial. Repeat, security status is now substantial.
Moving to intercept.
I'm in. Over.
Roger that. See if there's anything of use.
Yeah, this all looks legit. Coming via cargo bay 7. Serial numbers. Any good?
Anything else?
CCTV system's controlled from here.
Might be useful. Can you get it working?
Need to passcode.
young.